I pray for your success. Lovely weather. It seems we picked the perfect day for an outing.
You're right. Maybe the weather took a cue from your sunny outlook.
Do you think? I'm glad if it's brightened your day, but... Over there.
Huh? Kirika, where are you going?
I can't do much.
Why'd you just run off like that, Kirika? Huh? Who's she?
I think she's lost, but she won't talk to me. What should we do?
Hey there, what's wrong? Where's your mom and dad?
I
wanted to help Mommy, so I came to do shopping by myself, but I got lost.
Aw, that was really sweet of you. Don't worry, we'll help you get back home.
Really? Thank you, mister. It was a relief to see her back in her mother's arms, but however did you get her to open up to you?
Maybe it's because I got down to her level.
Her level?
It's scary to talk to someone who's way taller than you, right? I remember feeling like that when I was little. So I crouched down to match her eye level. I think that made her feel more comfortable.
How terribly unfair.
Huh?
I'd only just thought of trying that. I know how to get people to open up. See?
Whoa, Kirika. Your face is a little close.
Closeness is a vital part of getting to know someone. Surely that's common sense.
I see. So, does that mean you want to get to know me better, Kirika?
Well, why ask that when you know the answer already? What about you, Yuma?
Of course I want to get to know you better. I hope we can learn to be closer.
Yuma? That's not something you say directly to someone's face. We're going home now. And make sure you remain at my side, Yuma. I cannot have you getting lost.
Sure, I got it. Let's go home.